When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something, some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of LV-895. You're going back into the ruins to find the source.
Fireteam, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honegger on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
On the far end of the room. Might we investigate?
If you're quick. Weird gravity shit, remember?
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Another swarm from behind!
To begin from.
The wall. More carvings.
Rearming.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for S. She can work on a translation later.
Fire. assistance required.
How many Xenos are down here?
I got you. Aid kit's here.
The exit is sealed by Wayland devices. A moment, please.
Xenos ain't waiting!
Human tech to work with this door.
Clearly, Weyland-Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
Prowler.
Sergeant, it is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings. Fast, and be ready for bugs.
There is a commonality. A sequence shared with the first set.
Bugs got stirred up again! Resume your advance.
What was Cynthia doing down here?
In her final moments, she suggested there was an existential threat to humanity here. One that synthetics were, perhaps, better suited to deal with. There's a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Hear that?
Fine. Last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
What is this?
It's got an ass load of carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
We already had these symbols. Perhaps another? I have logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
Bugs!
the jars. That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest? Oh, major aesthetic shift. A personal area? Or a working site? Maybe?
Xeno spinners, keep moving!
Clear. Bypassing damage. Tech fire.
Esther, what are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The far platform. There's Wayland equipment around it.
Clear the bugs, fire team! Sealed.
Perhaps examine the object ahead.
Grabbing ammo.
Weyland-Yutani has interfaced with a non-human instrumentality.
It could control the doors. Fireteam, rig a connection for Esther.
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix.
Patching up.
There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by. Stand by.
Sentry deployed.
Them.
Army.
That gravity anomaly is getting stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility. I believe Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.